Russian President Vladimir Putin had a rather conflicting message for gays who attend the Sochi Olympics. On Friday, Putin said gays should feel welcome and secure at the Olympic Games, but they must, quote, leave the children in peace. He emphasized that Russian law forbids gay adults from expressing what he called gay propaganda to children, meaning adults cannot express their views on gay rights to minors. Not much of a warm welcome for the Games' homosexual attendees.